Main event to determine the number one contender to Mandy Rose's NXT Women's Championship. The field started with 20 as we see Toxic Attraction looking on from the Toxic Lounge. The field is dwindling, and during the break, we had a few more eliminations.
Yeah, I've got to tell you, I've been watching very closely. I've changed my pick. I'm going with Jansen, guys, and Sloane Jacobs getting taken out. Follows one. Big shocker, Electra Lopez, one of the favorites in this one. Double trouble, they're taken out by Jansen Carter. They are my pick to win this.
Well, two can't win.
No, hear me out. They're a tag team. They're going to work together to take out all their opponents. I think there's 9 women left in the matchup at this point, if my eyes don't deceive me.
Yeah, well, I get what your strategy is, but only one can win. So which one are you choosing?
Yeah,
are you choosing Chance, or are you choosing Carter?
Yeah, that'll come down to a flip of the coin. They're not going to fight each other, a team.
Wade Barrett riding the fence once again. As now you talk about heavy hitters, how about Nikita Lyons, who said she was going to roar tonight? She was going to be the last woman standing and challenge Mandy Rose.
She was bringing the heat, and she certainly has.
Oh,
making up for lost time. Here's my pick.
And there is the TikTok tag. Oh, they got Ivy Niles eliminated. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jansen Carter, both feet must hit the floor.
Whoa.
That's one half of your duo. Oh, no. Make it both. Nikita Lyons taking care of Carter, but now it's James on the other side trying to rid.
I'm going with
this battle
Nikita
Lyons. Nikita
Lyons. No, I'm not.
Look at the strength of Tatum Paxley. Paxley wanting to win this, but take a look on the outside. Ivy Nile. After the elimination.
You ladies eliminated. What on earth?
Wait a minute.
What are you doing? Just eliminated herself in an effort to protect Ivy Nile of the Diamond Mine.
Ivy Nile in disbelief, just as the NXT Universe. I mean, Tatum Paxley.
Oh, this is still spilling out on the floor.
This matchup is continuing too, and now it's Indy Hartwell trying to clear her way to an NXT Women's Championship match.
5 women left. Looks like Nikita Lyons precariously on the apron. Oh. Managed to get back in.
Strat now. On the outside, this is dangerous, but so is Hartwell.
Oh,
Hartwell's out.
The blues of Indy Hartwell continue, and my pick from the beginning, Tiffany Stratton, in the ascendancy in this one.
One of these 4 women will earn the opportunity to face Mandy Rose. Stratton. James, Lyons, and Zoe Stark. And here we go now. Barrett, you've been in plenty of battle royals. There's got to be some sort of strategy that counted. James certainly will know, but hey, numbers aren't going to be able to counter a kick.
Right now, the strategy should be to stay away from Nikita Lyons, the human striking machine. Flattening everything in her path. Welcome back, Zoe Stark.
Say that one more time. And we said Lyons would roar, and then what a kick. Just about knocked out Tiffany Stratton.
So the only chance these 3 ladies have is to gang up. Oh, no.
Oh! Thanks for coming. Crunch the numbers. James is out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Lyons is out.
As smart and as sharp as they come, Tiffany Stratton. Now we're down to 2.
It's down to Stratton and Stark. It's Stratton out. Might not know what she's in for because there's a lot of pent-up aggression inside of Zoe Stark. And up and over. Look at the feet, look at the feet, look at the feet.
Well, we've got 2 uber athletes in there.
Stratton trying to hold
her. She's worn out.
Stratton able to get right back in. Stark keeping her foot on the gas. And no! Did they hit?
1 foot hit. Just 1. It has
just
to be
1
feet. Stratton,
damn, that was close.
Some way.
Zoe Stark now possessed almost. Focusing in on Stratton. Now how much does Stratton have left? That was a dangerous close. And now Stark's over the top. Woo.
You cannot count on Tiffany Stratton. Both ladies.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. The NXT Universe on their feet.
Pick a winner from here. Both ladies showing the signs of war and fatigue in there.
Stratton doing anything she can just to stay on the up and up in this match. Gets caught. Stark now taking Stratton for the ride.
Nasty landing for Stratton.
Number 1 contendership on the line.
Oh,
up
no.
And no.
Swerve! Zoe Stark's done it! Stark has a date with destiny. Stark and Mandy Rose for the... Wait a minute! Jade was never eliminated!
Smash and grab!
Whoa!
Denied!
Jade's out! Stark's done it! Here is your winner! Zoe Stark! Plan didn't work.
It was a genius move, but Tim... I'm sorry, Zoe Stark just too sharp. Too ready for anything, refusing to be denied this evening.
The plan didn't work for Cora Jade, but you talk about a woman who's never afraid to put in the work. That is Zoe Stark. And here's Cora Jade like a snake, slithering back into the ring, but up and over. No doubt about it, both feet hitting the floor. Plan didn't work for Cora Jade, and now Zoe Stark is the number one contender for the NXT Women's Championship.
Let's not get too excited. She still has to beat that woman, the champion. Toxic Attraction looking supremely confident, all in a day's work.
And let's not forget who took out Zoe Stark. It was Mandy Rose and Toxic Attraction. Rose, Dolan, Jane. Zoe Stark has been waiting 8 months to return, to dethrone, and to become the next NXT Women's Champion.